This is Bingipura Lake, which is near Electronic City. It comes under South Bangalore. 28 acres lake, which is filled up with, you know, lot of sewage water. Because of lot of sewage entering inside the lake, this entire lake is contaminated, and it is in a pathetic. We are trying to rejuvenate by dewatering entire, you know, contaminated water, and it is also filled up with lot of silt inside the lake over a period of time. We wanted to desiltate this entire lake and increase the water holding capacity so that entire year there will be, you know, best quality water inside the lake. Out of desilted soil, we wanted to create a, you know, bunds all around the lake. We wanted to strengthening the bunds of the lake so that people can walk around the lake. Out of 28 acres lake, about 2.5 acres of the lake has been encroached by the surrounding farmers. Most of the Raj Nallas, what we call streams, which are bringing water to the lake, has been, you know, dumped in with the waste, and they're all closed, which we are trying to dug up them, and we are trying to open up them so that rainwater can easily flow inside the lake. To rejuvenate the lake, we do not only require money. It's a passion and interest towards the nature, towards the Mother Earth, and it's our responsibility to see that, you know, we will be the generation where whatever things are spoiled, we will restore it back, and see that there will be abundant resources for our next generation.